Good morning, everybody. Happy Friday. Squish and I are live from foggy San Francisco today to play more games with you on this beautiful Friday morning. My chair's too high. Bugging me. Let's get down a little bit. I don't sit that high. Someone has been playing with the chair. Someone taller than me has been playing with the chair. Give me just a second. I know we're a couple minutes late this morning because I had some train issues. You know, when you gotta rely on public transit to take the train, sometimes there's delays and you're like just 2 seconds from your stop and you're just like, how long are we going to be in here? How long are we going to be stuck in this tunnel? And am I going to be stuck here forever? No, just 10 minutes. Putting me all behind. I don't know who Jamie is, Martin. But hello. Hello, Martin. Hello, everybody. Hi, Terminator. Hello, Claudio. Good morning. So good to see you. Hi, Adrian. Existential Ass, Heretic Sin, Smash Adams, Slendered, 44, Kookie, 12. Just trying to get all my chats all arranged perfectly. Boop, 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 the night to say me. All right. So, you guys. We are going to be playing some awesome games today. Games, I say games, we're only playing one game actually. I'm going to go ahead and pause our lovely music, take a quick sip of my energy. It's night in Europe? Well, it's morning for us in San Francisco. It's a bright 10 a.m. over here. So, guys, we are going to be playing games today from the WB Classics bundle. We have so excited to bring this bundle to you because it's full of like really awesome games like Batman. So in this bundle, you get games like Scribble Knots Unlimited, Middle of the Shadow of Mordor Game of the Year Edition, Batman Arkham Origins, Bastion, Mad Max, Injustice, Gods Among Us Ultimate Edition, Batman Arkham Knight, and Batman Arkham Knight Season Pass. Additionally, when you get this, you're also going to get a 10% off coupon for the Lego The Incredibles in the Humble Store. So if you were looking to pick up that game and you like all these games in the bundle, this is a great chance for you to grab this coupon. Don't forget that we're also doing a bunch of like free Neverwinter add-on content that you can get from the bundles. This is all free. If you haven't seen this, go check this out. Oh, Doomslayer, you're happy with tier one? Thank you. Where's my shades? I'm wearing my contacts today. Wearing my contacts today. I haven't done that in a very, very long time. Yeah, Claudio, Tricky Towers was so fun. I think there's a chance we might be playing that again for a future charity stream with me and Anna, but we'll see. So guys, you can head over to humble.com if you're watching with us on YouTube or Facebook. Just click the link in the description. And if you're watching with us on Twitch, just !Humble to get your link to our website. Don't forget that we have a bunch of other bundles live right now. We have some book bundles like Win at the Stock Market, Horrors Unbound Stankog, which we've had so much fun internally typing copy for Stankog because we just keep saying the word Stankog. Oh, thank you, David. Tales of Horror book bundle just in time for spooky season. And then also we have the Get the Vote Out ACLU benefiting bundle. This is a 100% to charity bundle, so you can check that out and support charity. Also, we have the computer care software bundle. So ton of bundles live on our site right now. Of course, you guys know about Humble Monthly and how you can subscribe to get Hitman the Complete Edition, Hollow Knight, and 7 Days to Die right away. More games to come November 2nd. So next Friday, 10 a.m., come back here, and we're going to be playing the new early unlock games for December. So come back. You'll get to see everything that was revealed with the rest of monthly and what we have in store for you as the next early unlock titles. Then don't forget to head over to the Humble Store. We have the Total War franchise weekend with up to 90% off Total War games. We have the very positive sale. Binding of Isaac is in here. I am a huge Isaac player. I have hundreds upon hundreds of hours in Isaac. If you haven't played that game, I would just recommend picking it up. all these amazing games on sale and more. You can always pre-order titles and use your monthly subscribers get 10% off purchases. You get wallet credits when you buy bundles. Guys, it's really awesome that we try to just put everything together for our amazing, amazing customers that you guys are. I know it does feel weird, Smash. We haven't even celebrated Halloween yet. Guys, tell me what your Halloween costume is going to be. Hi, Michael. Yeah, a dollar tier for sure. Where's Hamble? He's here. I need like a shelf for him because like, I mean, you can kind of see him if I guess he can play in the background. Will there be a spooky game bundle? We did a spooky game bundle previously, but we typically might have something. Grim Reaper costume. Ooh, that sounds fun. Okay, so I don't think we have a spooky game bundle coming up soon, but I know that we have a ton of spooky games in the Humble Store that you can check out. Are you a fan of the software bundles, Rosebe? Freddy is behind me. No, it's just a skeleton. And Danny. That's just Danny. Let us get Steam booted up so we can play Arkham Knight. Nope. There we go. Now, I played the Batman Arkham Asylum games on the Xbox 360, so I am all wrapped up here. Probably going to use the controller for this just because it makes sense for me. Just because it's like more natural from what I've played of the other games. Give me a second while we get that booted up for you. While we're at it, I'm going to start drinking my breakfast. I don't have time to eat breakfast this morning because of the train delay. So I'm having Soylent instead of avocado toast. It says it's running. There it is. Takes a second. Yeah, controller game for sure. I sound like MJ. Oh, we're playing Batman, not Spider-Man. I'm assuming you mean MJ from Spider-Man, but maybe you mean Michael Jackson. Either way, I'm not offended. Yeah, Soylent when I don't have time to eat, which is very rare, but this morning is one of those situations. You play with keyboard and mouse, but everyone seems to enjoy controller. I think it's just because like that's what I was a console player before I was a PC gamer. So I had to learn to do a lot of my games with keyboard and mouse. Would I play Resident Evil 2 Remake Let's next year. I try to get a better PC and want to drop a Let's. I Resident Evil, I haven't played like any of those Resident Evil games. Hi, Boogeyman. Soylent Green, my favorite movie. The Batman Arkham Knights who say knee. Hi, Boogeyman. I started on Xbox 360, and then I have an Xbox One and a PlayStation 4, but I prefer PlayStation 4 at this point. But I have both, and a Switch, which my Switch is probably my favorite console. Resident Evil 7, I spend the whole time drinking stuff. I mean, I've been live for 12 minutes. I'm gonna get to the gameplay. I was waiting for the game to boot up. Switch, yeah, Switch is super good. I've seen Resident Evil gameplay. I don't know if I can handle it. Am I not allowed to eat? I mean, I could either... I'm eating a piece of cheese. I'm hungry. I haven't had breakfast. Oh, man. I'm gonna have nightmares if I play Resident Evil 7 at night. Off the volume, guys. Let me know. I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you. Sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes... Hold on. Let me stop before I begin, 'cause I've got you under my skin. Oh, I'm supposed to burn him. Ooh.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Arkham Knight, Christopher Yap. We have it available in the WB Games Classic
Nine
Bundle.
9 months ago, Joker was
pretty. Bye, Michael. Thanks for stopping by.
Bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come.
I think you
crime actually fell.
Very kind of you to say.
Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Ooh, it's a Halloween party! Look at this! This is like the perfect time! Here's your Halloween game, guys. Her dress is very dirty.
Thanks.
No problem.
You need to wash your hands.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure. Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Wayne Enterprises pledges $300 million to Arkham City redevelopment.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
This guy? He's not smoking. His bag is smoking.
All your compensation?
He's gonna blow me up.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Ah! Ah! What is that? Is that the Scarecrow? He's got all the bugs! Oh, yeah. Has to be with the hallucination.
City. Today, not so many.
Uh-oh.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum.
Oh, man.
Criminals.
Like Two-Face and Penguin.
And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
I mean, I'm eating cheese. I said I'm eating a piece of cheese and drinking a Soylent. It's not that exciting.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
Hi, Betha.
Tonight,
I think I said your name right.
Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Batman! Oh my god, hold on, guys. I have a special guest. Hold on. This is very important. Special guests today joining us all the way from Gotham City. We have the illustrious Batman. He's waving to the people. Yeah, no spoilers, guys. Something's wrong with his leg. It goes like this. I think it's a little problematic. Batman! Okay, let's see if we can go have him hang out with Hamble. His pigeon tip. Can y'all see him? There we go. I forgot we have that. The person who put this bundle together loves Batman, and that's like his Batman toy, I think. He's a bit stiff, yeah. No, I can't raffle him. He's someone. Have him hold Hamble. I don't think his arms can hold Hamble. He's gonna fall. Batman, hold Hamble. It's not gonna work out. He's not very flexible. Yeah, he's not doing very good. Where's my green hair? It's no longer green. We're gonna plan on it, Smash. We're gonna plan on it. I thought, oh my god, Doomslayer, I wish I was bringing out a cute puppy. That would be fantastic. I dyed my hair back to its natural color, which is this, months ago. We gotta meet Commissioner Gordon by the bat signal on the GCPD roof. All right, my cape looks cool. I have a bat claw. Where am I going? Probably this way. No, go up.
Where's Harley anyway? She just vanished after Arkham City shut down.
I kinda wanna try dive bombing A and right trigger.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara.
Yeah, the new Spider-Man.
You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim.
Ooh, unrest,
in case
yes.
You need to reach me. It's going to be a long night.
All units. We've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Barbara Gordon, aka... Isn't she like Oracle? Daughter of Gotham City's Police Commissioner James W. Gordon, Barbara Gordon fought crime along Batman as Batgirl until she was paralyzed from the waist down and confined to a wheelchair. I love reading lore about games. I love it. Barbara has since adopted the new identity of Oracle and now supports Batman with her computer expertise, providing him with a constant stream of information in the field to aid his battle against crime. She has an edict memory recall of everything she sees and reads, extensive headquarters in the Gotham City's clock tower, high-level hacking and computer skills, and remains skilled with escrima sticks and batarangs. She's 5'11". That's pretty tall. 5'11 and 126 pounds. She is tall and skinny. Wait, who else do we have? What's going on? Let's see. We got to stop Scarecrow from detonating the fear toxin bomb. We have some character bios. Let's look at Scarecrow. So he's Jonathan Crane. He used to be a psychiatrist. It's so cool. 1941. That's so neat. Wait, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to read more. So, Scarecrow is a self-proclaimed master of fear. Dr. Jonathan Crane is an obsessive and deranged former psychiatrist who uses a combination of experimental drugs and psychological tactics to exploit his victims' fears and phobias. Occupation criminal mastermind, yeah. Prolonged exposure to his own toxin has rendered Scarecrow unable to experience the fear he so desperately craves. The only person who can still elicit terror from Scarecrow is Batman. Following his attacks on the Dark Knight in Arkham Asylum, Scarecrow was mauled by the Killer Croc. Rumor has it that he's reconstructed his face to resemble his iconic mask while plotting his revenge against Batman and Gotham. Yeah, his face is so creepy looking. Master Fear for Chemist. This is Dr. Gordon. Commissioner. Dr. Gordon. What is my. Commissioner Gordon. Alfred! Alfred Pennyworth the Butler. Batman. Gotham's the world's greatest detective. And then there's Bruce Wayne. Okay. What is Wayne? So we got some Wayne tech. Looks like this is where we can upgrade things later and our map system. Let's set a waypoint. Whoop! Nice. Nailed it.
It's about 10 of us to every cop. I gotta wish they'd left with the others.
Get up in the air. Batman Arkham Knight.
Gonna find me. We've got plenty of room in the cells for scum like you. Oh, is that right? And who's gonna be stupid enough to come looking for your sorry ass? What, Batman?
There's a whole city just waiting for you on the bat! Get out of here!
Leave me alone. No.
Batman, over here.
Where'd those bats go?
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. City's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
evening the odds.
Even the odds. Oh, here we go.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men, Jim.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sick.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. Stay on your ass. Come on. He's
doing a great job. Excuse me. Pardon me.
Keep on the tail.
I don't know which direction I'm supposed to be going.
They're getting away. Stay with them.
Wrong way. Sorry. I'm really good at driving.
Come on, punch it. Don't lose them.
Sick.
Keep on their tail. Stay with them.
Where did they go? Ah! Move out of my way, pedestrian. Get out of the street. I'm the worst driver. This is my driving IRL.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
I think I just killed somebody. Driver's license, yes. I think driving a car in real life is a little bit different than driving a car with a controller.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. She's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other what?
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
It's not the most fluid driving that I've experienced in a game.
Finally, Gotham belongs to the right people. No way we're giving it back. Evacuate? Screw that. Scarecrow don't scare me.
Where does he want me to go?
That was interesting.
Remind me to hit it. How long do we keep her in there? Till we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready.
Look who it is. I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes. Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
I can't compare it for Saints Row because I didn't play Saints Row long enough to like.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Oh, is that our dear friend Mrs. Ivy?
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
First name Poison, last name Ivy.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Lettuce girl?
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What
hey,
meeting?
Hey, Ronnie.
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games, and when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask.
I know her name.
What's wrong?
Go, go, go!
We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. Well, it's...
So, backfall. Ooh, the explosive gel. Batarang, the remote-controlled batarang.
Not so scary now, huh, Batman?
Oh, thank you for the host. RG, don't backseat game. No one wants to be told how to play the game. It's not fun. Just chill out on the backseat gaming. It's not necessary.
To stay within range of the remote control.
Oh, I'm offline. No, the stream is still live. Stream is still live on Twitch and Facebook. I don't know why you're saying it's offline. Not sure what you're talking about. Stream is live everywhere.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Arkham, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Poison Ivy. Pamina Lillian Isley. These people are so skinny. She's a botanist transformed by a science experiment gone wrong into a plant-human hybrid. Chlorophyll flowing through her veins instead of blood. Toxic touch, pheromone field, talent for seduction. Brand of eco-terrorism awesome puts her in conflict with Batman, whose iron will usually protect him from her seductive powers. Recently captured by Nightwing and imprisoned in Bloodhaven until Harley Quinn staged an audacious breakout. Good night, Arajit. Let's see. We need to run battle weapon mode energy through system diagnostics. So we'll set a waypoint. I want to see the pig. Pig's right here. He's in the back, just chilling. Move out of my way.
You said you were getting the smokes. That's the whole reason we raided that damn place.
Where am I going?
Power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
Oh, you don't even... Okay.
Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
I'm heading there now.
I got a new upgrade point in combat. So I can either critical strikes to time the next strike perfectly to double the damage, or BBBX. I'll probably do critical strike. It's more my style.
Come in, all units.
Squadron.
This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
They can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockdown.
Oh, I didn't know I even have this.
Bring in Ivy.
AR challenges revealed.
Created a series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile. Simply select the appropriate program, and the Batcomputer will provide a navigational marker.
AR challenge screen to set your waypoint to any of the available challenges. They will automatically be added to the screen for locked challenges. You gotta... I feel like we already did this one. We completed it. So I don't think there's any challenge. Okay. Jump over 50.
I hear there's some nutcase going around nailing people.
Sorry about your car.
Progress with the fear toxin analysis.
Pretty bad driving skill.
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready.
I'm not known for my video game driving skills.
Who taught you to drive?
Not my mom. My mom and my dad. I thought the point was to destroy everything. If you give me the opportunity to destroy, I'm going to. Hello, what's the fun in that?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly,
Why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
He's my favorite superhero. I mean, I'm a big...
Look who it is. Ivy. That's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Gotham has high taxes.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
Reality of the situation is this.
You can't lock me in here like some human. Locking me up is a sign of desperation, Batman. I can see it in your eyes. You're afraid. It was Harley who broke me out of that police cell in Bloodhaven. Why don't you try arresting her? You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy. For now. Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness.
I've got men dying down here.
I want to see what I can do. Can I get some water? Thirsty.
Come on. Answer the phone, damn it.
These ain't the usual weapons we find on Gotham lowlifes.
These ain't the usual lowlives, neither.
I hear you.
It took four of us to stick
that. Not attempt to approach the rioters, you hear me? You're gonna get yourself killed.
Any questions?
Are you okay?
Yeah, let's go talk to Warden.
I don't see much coming back the other way. We're on our
By the way,
here.
I've got Jack Ryder in the interview room. Guy was this close to getting killed trying to film the riots. He was asking for you. Scarecrow can't be doing this alone.
Before,
it's too
sir.
Big. The whole of Gotham? Not even Joker could have pulled that off.
Half the rioters out there have gas.
What am I supposed to be doing right now? Just stopping Scarecrow from detonating?
Gas masks. Don't they watch the news? Scarecrow's toxin passes through anything.
Officer, speak to me. Hold on, guys. I'm getting like real chilly. I've got to chill. I need to put on my backpack. I need to put on my jacket. I mean, completely out. Now I look like Batman. Now I'm Batman.
I'm Batman. I'm Batman.
I don't have a very good deep voice. Doesn't work very well for me.
You know, people forget. There's your regular wacko still out there. They sure as hell ain't taking the night off.
They're a maximum security.
Screw you. Damn bureaucrats.
Oh, here we go.
We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch.
Okay, mission select screen to select your next target in Gotham City. So this is the perfect crime, which is the posed mutilated body. This is finding missing members of the Station 17 fire crew, and this is investigate Riddler's lost location. So I feel like this makes the most sense.
And as it's,
I'll look into these later. Scarecrow's the priority.
Good luck out there, Batman.
I mean, what do y'all guys think? What should we look into? Do you guys want to, like, oh, we have expansion stuff now where we can, like, well, I think it's all 60%, 72%, 20%. Yeah, so these can't do just yet. Should we stay on Most Wanted City of Fear? Anything but Riddler? Not a fan of the Riddler part. Wee! Alright, well then we'll just stick with Scarecrow.
I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
Riddler parts are very Batmobile heavy.
We've got your back in here, Batman. All of us.
I need some cola. I need some cola.
I want you dead, but everyone else? Team Batman.
Thank you.
Get this off your desk. Is that what you use?
Yeah, it's real water.
Perfect, thank you.
Abna saved me. I needed water. I forgot to take my medicine.
Just the water boy over here. It's fine. Okay.
I brought Batman over.
Oh my god. Is he visible here? Not quite.
Not really. He doesn't stand very well. He's kind of a mess.
I'm Batman.
He's kind of a... Look at his derpy foot.
Yeah, he's a mess. Buddy. Right. Let me see if I can find him. I gotta, like, make him look over his shoulder. Hold on.
His foot is a mess. Yeah, we need, like, very important things happening.
Yeah,
making
yeah, yeah.
sure that
this
our...
This is extremely important.
Straight. I forgot we had him until, like... I don't think he stands up.
Yeah, he totally does.
He's gonna, like, fall over and attack me. I feel like he's always sitting.
carry on, I'm fine, I got this, it's fine. Don't hold it yourself. You should stand. This guy stands.
I know, his leg is very broken.
Yeah, it's pretty derpy.
It's a pretty...
Oh, buddy.
You can make him sit.
Alright.
Maybe we can, like... I can go down, like, really low.
He doesn't have articulated knees, which is really, like...
His knees are a mess. He's a...
Okay, there we go.
Great.
Good enough.
Perfect.
Wait, look.
I feel very short. I don't like this. Batman in the rickets years. He has rickets.
Oh.
Oh, poor Batman.
All right, that's the best I can do.
Batman, are you
drunk? I tried,
y'all. She tried. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're a lifesaver. So I don't have to get up. Laziness to the extreme, asking people to bring me water.
No.
Ooh. What's your deal?
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure.
Owens is a good cop, lives for the job.
Oh,
we don't
no.
deserve this. Hey, Batman!
I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman. You and all your friends! Tonight's the night we finally break the bat!
I still keep seeing that car coming for us, Batman.
Batman, just want to say it's good to have you on board.
Can I have some candy?
You're probably safer than all of us down here put
trick
together.
Trick or treat, smell my feet.
This thing's there he is.
He's like
upgrade.
Falling backwards.
Air support saw turn into some kind of tank. Nice.
Don't get too close. He's here. Back up.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that.
It's not my fault.
And I'll bring the afterburner function online.
She's sluggish.
It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones. Have your fun. You are under my protection.
I mean, what, do they want me to drive like this slowly so I don't hit anybody?
You will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won. Emptied your city with a vial of toxin and a few threatening words. That's how little the safety you provided was worth. And when the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruin and I turn my gaze to the world beyond, the legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
Identity confirmed.
I'm sorry. I have to take like a 5-second break. I'm gonna just put the BRB screen up and the music, and I'll be right back. Hold on. We'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. All right. We stream every Friday at 10 a.m. Pacific time for Humble Fridays, and monthly early unlocks were not today. They are next week. James, we have no update on a Switch bundle. But we know that people will definitely want one. I think it'd be really awesome. Okay.
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few
hours.
That's
your early unlocks for this month.
We don't have enough time.
Those games unlock right away. Next month's early unlocks are like the rest of the bundle unlocks.
I spoke to
Dad. In 7 days. So a week from today, you'll get the rest of the games.
He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city.
But the early reveals.
He still blames himself for this.
Like the early unlocks for next month haven't been revealed and won't be revealed till next Friday. I think you're getting a little confused. Those are the early unlocks for right now. And if you pay, you get them right now. When you subscribe, you get them. What am I supposed to be doing? Yeah. So we need to use the antenna to pinpoint Scarecrow's location. Hi, Zero. You're not going to get any of us link information, James. So I would... Might be best to stop asking for leaks. It's not going to happen.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Patience is a virtue. God.
What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Run off a rooftop directly.
Evacuate and miss all this? I'll take my chances with Scarecrow.
Yeah, I can't wait till Scarecrow releases that crap. Life is starting to get real boring.
Falcon 5 to control.
like, it says it's right here, but... Oh my god, duh. It's literally just right here, and I was just skipping it. Am I evil? Yes. I played Arkham Asylum and a little bit of Arkham, and then I played some Arkham City. But I haven't played Arkham Knight before.
I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can
I really love Gum. The
is
first
the power
Arkham.
Winch ready for deployment?
I think Arkham Asylum is the first one. Functional. Arkham City.
Though no guarantees if you're intending
I am wearing contacts, yes.
Of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
So I need to collect the power winch from the Batmobile. Is this the Batmobile? No, it's something else.
The country watches Batman from Metropolis to Keystone. We're going to give them a show.
For a controller. I think this is just a 360 controller right now. The power winch pulls down obstacles and moves heavy obstructions, delivers high-powered AC. Horror game? That's tricky. I'm not, like, I'm a big horror movie fan, but I don't play a lot of horror video games.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse.
I mean, I really like Dead Space.
Be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
Get over there. Am I just supposed to like... up. Do I need to get over there though? Cause like, I don't know how. No, keep. Wait. I'm confused. Across the roofs, but like, I can't go across the roofs. Oh, okay, here it is.
land had been terror by those that fled.
Off the roof.
Torn apart by those who had nowhere to go.
Excuse me, gate. Restart this mission. Jeez. It is a little bit awkward at first, for sure. Let's try this again. RB. Understand how what I'm doing, but they don't approve of. There's a lot more Batmobile than I expected. You were stuck on it for 15 minutes your first time? Okay, so I guess I shouldn't feel as bad. Well, I got over this the first time, so let's do this. Are you kidding me? Goodness. All right, battle mode. No, why? I didn't even do anything. Why? Don't understand. I wasn't doing anything that would. Oh, great. Nice. Sorry. I was playing Batman, not Forza. All right, sweet. Perfect. Pardon me. Sorry about your building's decor.
Give up the hunt that. You will find me until I want you to.
I guess I can't do it from here. Do I need to jump over this? Like, that doesn't look like I could jump over it. Maybe like here.
The anchor point is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
Oh. Of course.
Restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone's shipping in the cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle. The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
That's fine.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
If that happens, this whole operation falls apart. What do we need him for? For the hostage? Contingency plan, in case the bat shows up. Yeah, like that's gonna happen. Scarecrow said he'd be here. If you ask me, he's paranoid. Probably huffing too much of that gas.
The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
The guy.
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. I need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
No, not grapple. Okay, but can I not get down? I'm stuck up here. I'm very confused.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
Takedowns.
I'm good for ammo. You guys let me know if you need any.
He's not getting in here. We've got everything covered. Just stay calm. Oh, what was that?
I don't know.
No. Keep him over there.
Three more soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together. Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius, now.
Our stream is also, like, we tweet about it every week.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
If you follow us on Twitter, you'll know about our stream. So I guess, like, I need to throw another batarang. Am I supposed to... Am I not... Am I done here? I don't... What did... I wasn't paying attention to what Lucius was saying. It's probably my fault.
Maneuverability to take out multiple foes in quick succession. The suit's compatible with the Batmobile's electromagnetic eject mechanism, too. You'll fly out of that thing like a bullet from a railgun.
Okay.
Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That suit can take the G's. How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program should you want to run diagnostics or just break it in.
Sure, let's do some challenges to get some points.
Simulation activated.
Here comes the pain, that freak!
Simulation activated.
Cool. I don't know, Roku. Alright, let's do some points then. We'll look at the bat suit points where we can have defense. A grapple takedown, firearm, and then Batmobile, armor defense, and then recharge. Probably do more combat skills. BBBX. Right, I'm just work on this. Press F on the gamepad. Do these more challenges? We did that one. We've done that one. We'll do these challenges to get some points. Activated. Am I always looking? Well, a lot of other people have a lot of other responsibilities to be doing. But we have had people on the stream as well. I know that we did a bunch of different people streaming Overwatch. So they don't want me to touch the ground. A point. Okay, so let's do the summon, eject, and glide challenge.
Simulation activated.
Summon the Batmobile by looking at a nearby section of road. Okay. Drive as fast as you can to build speed and eject and glide. Alright, cool. Can't go that way. Whatever. Failed. Oh, I see. I did not shoot.
Simulation failed.
All right.
Simulation activated.
All right. I understand now. Cool. Getting all the tutorials in. one more challenge, and I think I've done all the challenges in this area.
Simulation activated.
So I want to move in close to a group of three enemies without being detected to use a fear multi takedown.
Simulation failed.
Okay. That's not the way to do it. Oh, I see. What? No, go down. Go down. What? Confused. Fear multi takedown, and then it's like our target. I think. I see the
population activated.
They're right there. I had like a very quick second to do that. I don't want to climb up. I want to climb down. I want to be crouched.
Simulation activated.
Multi-takedown does feel good. Am I a completionist? No, I'm just doing the stuff. Wait, what? Oh.
Simulation activated.
Oh, so I was gonna use the batarang, but I guess I do not need to use the batarang. Those are cool. Hi, Bacchus. How are you? All right, I'm pretty sure now I've done all these missions. Did them all. So I have some more points to spend. Just do those two. And
three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
What the hell was that? Did you just call that backup? What's happening? Shut up. He's trying to pull this out.
The new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected.
Here we go.
Help me.
Are we gonna help him? There we go.
Man. They said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three-armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
Aw, it's like now. Buddy's new
emote. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. He Tell me you're gonna find
Scarecrow. The Halloween ones are really cute.
That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Okay.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way.
Ooh.
Okay, both towers are fully online.
Love the suit, by the way.
Time to find Scarecrow.
I don't know if we'll get to find Scarecrow, but let's see what we can do next. What's our... Oh, cutscene.
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. Microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin.
At a chemical plant. That makes sense.
Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
The bat's here!
Yo guys, I know how much you love my driving, so before we end the stream today,
let's
get some more driving in, right?
About time, if you ask me.
GPS when it's like, turn left, and you're like, why did you tell me to turn left earlier when I have time to turn left? Why did you tell me last minute? Hey, that was good driving. Give me some points for that, guys. I need points.
Any word from inside?
Nothing.
How many points do I get?
They think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them.
Nailed
they
it.
Should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
200? Sweet.
What the hell?
A 100. Thank you for the point. I don't know what a point is, but I appreciate it.
Come on, let's go. Come on, move. Move.
A million points from William. William for the win gave me a million. I got 1,300,000.
In death, he has nothing left to fear.
My controller is vibrating.
Keep him away from these chemicals. Your vengeance will come. This ends tonight.
Yeah, I had to dress like Batman today. William's a little loose with his points. William's got points to spare. William's my favorite person right now because he gave me a million points.
Stay here. And
yeah,
I'll go find out.
We're BFFs from college. Alright, we gotta stop Scarecrow. Impending doom.
Oracle, whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right. But the points are not redeemable for cash. Dang it, William. Venezuela. What am I supposed to do with these points?
Training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name.
I have 1 million William points.
The Arkham Knight. Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site.
Can I redeem my points for candy?
They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
A booth? Ooh. I want to run. Let me run. Why do I? I want to run. Let me live my life. Oh, is that the booth?
There were 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
I got
this. Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete. Final evacuation of this facility will begin in T-minus 30 minutes.
So it started. Sure looks like it. This is the part I love. Taking people by surprise. Choppers coming over the horizon, pulling the crap out of the target. How come you're not on one of the choppers then? I ate something bad the other night. It's those damn rations. Still don't feel too hot. That sucks. Yeah, biggest operation ever, and I'm stuck in the rain outside a damn chemical plant, trying not to throw up. Operation said Batman could be hanging his body.
Bye. Points for me.
Let's see if Oracle was right.
He's brutal.
Data connection.
Oh, that's fun. I think we normally post a photo on our Instagram of everyone's costume.
Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.
That piece of hair. If I come trick-or-treating, I can get all the candy. Dang it. I'm not Batman for Halloween,
Oracle,
though.
I've got
I have a really
ID
good
codes.
Costume, though.
If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay. I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
Batman! It's Batman!
Oh, I'm sorry. Hello!
Oh.
Okay, I'll snap. Nope. Ow, you cut me. That hurts. Whoops. I got the fighting down, right? Yeah. Yay me.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
How does he talk without moving his mouth? It's fancy.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies. It worked. There are 5 ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
There's a ton of tanks. How do they want me to go about this? I mean, like...
First, I need to investigate the compound.
Oh, wow. All the way. Oh, okay. We're just going all the way over there. Very alive.
Oracle, they've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them.
All right, let's see if I can rescue all the workers. Can I not?
I should open the main gate to bring in the Batmobile. Gate's open. Time to bring in the car.
Some points. Love the armor level of the Batmobile. Get in here.
To pull down that wall. Get the Batmobile into the compound.
Just need to, you know, not kill him.
Nope. My bad. This guy's still alive. Hooray. Oh, wait, he's behind glass.
Hey, you're gonna let me out, right?
Yes.
Thank God you're here.
We're in! Go!
Run out. Uh-oh, it's Iron Man.
Keep your guns trained up.
Batman! He fell! Oh god! He fell! Here, maybe you can sit on my lap. fainted when I said he did. He just like fell over behind me.
Planning to leave that room? Open fire. Oh, and avoid the bat symbol. It's a little trick. It's where his armor's the strongest. Aim for the weak spots of the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
It's okay, Batman.
You say something.
Leave him out of this.
Just say something.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. What I like about you. Predictable. That's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think.
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
That your fly is down.
Who the hell is this guy?
XYZ.
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
And just so we're both on the same page here, I fully, fully intend to kill you. But first, we're gonna make you suffer.
Oh, okay.
We have the target. Just say the word and I'll end this now. Gotham will be ours.
I mean, can I not open the door that I just came through?
You don't understand.
Just say the word and I'll kill this freak.
You're safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's bad. Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan, and he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him, but first I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb
big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin.
Yeah, Gotham does
Take
not
your men
seem
and
like
get
a
out
good
of here.
Place to live.
Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
All right, guys. As much as I would love to keep showing you my amazing Batmobile driving skills, I gotta leave the crime fighting to the Bat. Huzzah! This thing is clunky and weird. We have this game available with more Batman games, Mad Max, Bastion, some other amazing games in the humble WB Games Classic. I think that's what it's called. WB Games Classics bundle. There we go. You can get this bundle. It just launched on Tuesday, so there's still time to grab it for yourself. But I would say get it sooner rather than later so that you can play it now. Have fun playing games this weekend. Guys, we will be live next Friday. That's going to be November 2nd with a humble monthly stream. I'm excited to see you guys and show off the new early unlock titles for Humble Monthly. I hope everybody has a fantastic weekend. Love from Campbell and Batman. I got so many friends today hanging out with me. Love you guys. Thanks for hanging out. And I hope you guys have a great weekend. And I'll see you guys next week.